fiddle player. Also a hairdresser. Apparently quite a good one.
Not a barber. Not a barber, but a hairdresser.
Some of you may have heard the song Little Birdie. You ever heard that song? By Stanley.
Stanley Brothers recorded that one, made it famous.
Art Stamper was the fiddle player on the original recording of that.
Oh, yeah.
This is a tune called Moonshiner. Feels like this.
Yeah.